I just realized my stream playlist was set to private. So if you wanted to watch the streams, they're there now.